Who's got something in your life today that once seemed an impossible dream? Say I. A question. How did you achieve that? How did you get yourself to achieve that? Success is the result of good judgment. If you make the right decisions, the right judgments, you're going to succeed. Good judgment, though, is the result of experience. And experience is often the result of bad judgment. That's how we get to that place. How many follow what I'm talking about here? Say I.